Today I have a very interesting story for you. Our story name is The Helpful Ants. Once upon a time, in a small village, there lived a lazy boy named Timmy. He never liked helping anyone and spent his days playing video games. One sunny morning, Timmy's mother asked him to help her with the household chores, but he refused. In the same village, there was a group of hard-working ants. They were always busy carrying food to their anthill and helping each other. One day, as Timmy was playing near the anthill, he accidentally knocked over their food supply. The ants were upset, but instead of getting angry, they decided to teach Timmy a lesson. They asked him to help to gather food, promising to share it with him. Timmy agreed, thinking it would be easy. He soon realized how hard the ants worked and how important teamwork was. Timmy learned the value of helping others and the joy of working together. When they were done, the ants shared their food with Timmy. From that day on, Timmy became a helpful and kind boy. He understood the importance of lending a hand and working as a team. And the moral of our story is, helping others and working together as a team can lead to personal growth and happiness. Thank you.